This is the worst orchestra in the world.
Psych! That's not the worst orchestra in the world. This is the worst orchestra in the world. They're so bad, they never even showed up to the performance. Yeah, right. That's not the worst orchestra in the world. This is the worst orchestra in the world. It's the Manson family. They were so bad that they didn't even rehearse or play instruments. Instead, they just went into people's houses and murdered them. Not. That's not the worst orchestra in the world. This is the worst orchestra in the world. The Nazi Party. There's no evidence of them ever playing a single concert. But there is evidence that they spent all their time trying to exterminate the Jews. As if. That's not the worst orchestra in the world. This is the worst orchestra in the world. Joseph Stalin, Pol Pot, Genghis Khan, and Hernan Cortez. Separated by centuries and scattered across the globe, these men never even met to practice. Instead, they killed upwards of 50 million people. Yeah, right. That's not the worst orchestra in the world. This is the worst orchestra in the world. This is VY Canis Majoris, a large gaseous supergiant star located 49,000 light years away from the Earth. When it explodes in the year 3014, it'll bring all life in the universe to a screeching halt. And it doesn't even know a single song. Sorry, moron. That's not the worst orchestra in the world. This is the worst orchestra in the world. This is the Philadelphia Philharmonic Orchestra. They suck, and they're all losers. Lick a dick, Philadelphia Philharmonic Orchestra. This message brought to you by the New York Philharmonic Orchestra.